Secondary metabolism. A physiochemical process which occurs in a wide range of organisms which, unlike basal metabolism, is not required for or essential to short-term survivability but to long-term general well-being of the organism.